Do feel like DFW is getting more and more crowded? It may be more than just a feeling. According to new data from the Census Bureau, over 8.1 million people now call Dallas-Fort Worth home. Data shows that last year, the region experienced the largest population growth of any metropolitan area in the country. DFW added 150,000 residents just between July of 2022 and July of 2023.